while the title of the exhibition is The Black Archive, it's really thinking about the archive in an expanded way. How we carry memories and histories and our bodies, and maybe in advance of the book or a building where archives can be kept. Oral narrative, dance, song, how those things were like carriers of multiple histories. For the last 5 or 6 hours, we've been just making some new works that I think will demonstrate both the archive of the body and the archive of material objects.